So the day before Disney, my Disney trip, I leave tomorrow night, but today I'm going to Long Beach Comic Con. So I'm gonna take the train there and yeah, see how it goes. Here we go, the line continues. The line goes all the way back there. And all the way over here, and it ends right there. It took a while to get in here, and then getting the badge was fast once I got inside, but regular badge pickups on the other side, that can take a while. So let's look around. If I could, I'd move in here and I would never leave. This is the coolest vendor at Long Beach Comic Con. Oh, I love this. Fellow travelers, I'm here at the Long Beach Convention Center for Long Beach Comic Con, and wow, it took a while to get down here. I took the train, but that was pretty cool though, because I only take two. I start off with the purple line, I transfer to the blue line, and that takes me all the way down here to Long Beach. So I was only one block north, had to walk just a little bit, and I got here. And as you've seen in the video, the line was long at the beginning. It's died down now, so it's still a little long. You can see it out. Well, no, you can't. It's kind of blown out there, but it's still a little long, and I think it's something they got to work on. I know that they hyped up security this year here, so that kind of made the line longer in the earlier today. But everything is moving smoothly. It's hot out there, by the way, guys. If you're in LA, drink a lot of water. A lot of water. Stay hydrated, guys. Don't pass out or anything, especially if you're at an event like this today at the anywhere in LA, in this case Long Beach Convention Center. Even indoors, it's still kind of hot, guys, so drink a lot of water, stay hydrated. I'm going out to Florida tomorrow, and I can only imagine what it's going to be like over there. So stay tuned. I'm going to post more later on from Long Beach Comic Con. It's only 2 p.m. right now, so I'm going to give it about 3 more hours before I start heading back, but taking a lot of pictures, seen a lot of great cosplays, and it's just a lot of fun. So stay tuned for more.